Cabinet has finally endorsed a memo originated by the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development that will now ensure telecommunication companies publicly list their shares on the securities exchange. This particular development, targeting one among the most financially liquid sectors of the economy, comes on the heels of massive capital flight out of the economy, estimated in millions of dollars. In June, Finance Minister Mattia Kasaija promised to table before Cabinet highlights of a memo touching on the need for telecommunication industry players to offload their shares on the stock market. But market leaders such as MTN says that decision is yet for consideration. The Minister for ICT, Frank Tumwebaze, outlines that telecoms will have to adhere to this once it becomes policy. However, the Uganda Communications Commission says it is an issue that is up for serious discussion, even as some telecom players who declined to be quoted ask the fairness of forcing private companies to float shares on the stock exchange against their will. Reina Ojon, NTV Business.